Coach Dina McDee feeling kind of catty today, wearing my fun cat ears. My daughter made them for me. I know, every day's a party. Chair fitness, weights, water, squishy ball, and tons of fun. Let's go. So my daughter makes these fun little ears as an entrepreneur. And, you know, you gotta have fun with your kids. So here I am wearing my little fun ears, bicep curls. We are going to have a beautiful day. And doubles to the same side. Be mindful of your body, how you feel this moment. If you want to do just arms and then jump back in with legs, it's your call. March it out, side to side, little push. I'm so glad you're here. And doubles to sit tall. And circle your arms. Elbows are high and smiles are on. Reverse that circle. Back to heels, let's go. Up and down, singles. Just swing those arms a little relaxed and having fun. Doubles to the same side. Big breath, exhale. And take it up. Exhale down. And step to the side, out. Little lean. Add a little punch right here, other side. Full extension as you're able. Get ready to kick it front and kick. Kick an opposite punch forward. And heels go side, circle, last one, and tap it forward. Reach it up, push it up, up. Little arm circles in the sky, forward. Start to bring them down. And reverse that circle, bring it up. Bring it down. Heel and toe, heel, toe. change sides. Change sides again. V step, start this side. Out and in. You got it. Last one. And alternate, bounce those heels. Keep going. Keep those smiles going. You are making me so happy. Thank you. Make it fast, little circles, as fast as you feel like it. Yep. And march. Uh-huh. It's fun to go fast sometimes. Reverse it. Last song, and then we'll grab our weights. Three. We've got two. Last set. Raise the roof right here. Out. Single leg. Change sides and go. And singles, reach. And walk it. Step and touch, center, and go the other side. Have some fun, uh-huh. Back to center, let's swim. I was watching a nature program about cats, of all things. I was thinking that, you know, cats hate the water, but tigers love to swim. Yeah, I think there's cheetahs, no, leopards maybe. I can't remember. But there were big cats that are just happy to go swimming. Not me. This is the closest to swimming I will get. Bring it up. March it out. Big breath. Big arms. Circle. Lift and open that chest. And reverse that circle. Bring it back in. I love to watch nature programs. Push out together. Same arm, same leg. Really open those fingers. Doubles, same side. Last set. Let's walk it. Let's go over to the side. Center and the other side. There I go, singing again with the songs. Mouthing the words for sure. Just freestyle, have some fun, right? Let's grab our water and grab our weights. You betcha. Whew. Whew. If you don't have weights, that's okay. You know you can just still do the same movements without the weights. Here we go. Sit tall and strong. Shoulder shrugs. Bring them up in circles. Small little movements. Big breath. Exhale. Reverse that circle. Bring it forward. Small little moves. And release bicep curls up and down. Breathe it out. Keep that head lifted. Keep going strong. Relax your hands. We don't need a super tight grip. Just hold it comfortably. But we do need great posture, and you are nailing it. Looking good. Last one. Hands go on your knees. Little lift and heel. Lift one, heel the other. Yep. And release those two triceps, and we'll get the other legs in just a second. In and out. Sit tall. Head is up. Two more. Last one. Let's change sides. Big breath. Exhale. Here we go. In and out. Two more. And release back to center. Now we're changing legs. This time we lift this side and heel the other side. We got it. Keep going. Remember those big breaths. We have five more. One more each side. And release. Arms go down. Sit on the edge of your chair. You're going to lift and cross and tap that shoulder. Bring it right back down. Small move and keep it slow. Easy, easy. Yep, you look good. Breathe. Ooh. One more each side. And release, hands go on your knees. Open your legs just a little bit, toes turn out. Alternate heels, lift high, release, and high, release. You know what I just noticed? I don't think I'm having the music shared. I'm gonna fix that really quick. Stay with me. My goodness, I forgot. You know, sometimes life can just get that way. I think it's good now. Sorry, we got it. Okay, let's go back to heels. Now we're sharing. That's okay. Sometimes you just are human, right? Well, every day we're human, except for when you have cat ears. Maybe that's what my problem was. I was feeling a little catty. That's a bad joke, I know. Now we're jamming, we got it. And release, bring it back to center, sit on the edge of your chair, arm raises forward. Lift and release. Well, those songs early were yucky songs. That's okay. I've been told some people like to do fitness without music. So for those of you that are like, ugh, I don't want any more music, that was for you. More each side. Last one. And release. Let's turn to the side and we'll do our rows. Elbow or hand, reach forward and back. Let's go a little faster. Forward and back. Smaller range of motion. Little. Yep. Keeping your elbow a little bit lower. Yep. Five more. And release. Turn to the other side. Sit tall and strong. Hand or elbow. Let's row. In and out. Big breath, exhale. Three more. Last one. Back to center. Hands are on your knees. Allow your body to just make a big circle. Open and stretch through that movement. Dynamic, stretchy, active recovery. And release the other way. And release. Flip your hands over and your elbows come in. Rise with your hands. Open and close. Small movements. Alternate heels for extra intensity. That posture is so beautiful. We have three more. Last one. And release, bring it all the way down, side to side. Small move, finish the song out. grab some water, yeah?
My God.
And that funny little squishy ball, my husband always laughs at me. Says, do you have your squishy ball? I do, that's what it's called.
She gives up on me. Yeah, what a lady. Thanks for at least sending it down preheated.
Here we go.
Doesn't seem to bother the natives, though. Back home, it gets
Let's start with side to side.
Here they even to it.
Not bad. Sorry. Open and close.
Sounds familiar.
It's quite a day today.
I'm singing in the rain. Just singing in the rain. What a glow.
One of my favorite movies. Doubles two to the side. Tap.
So dark.
Heel. Toe. Heel. Together.
Sun's in my heart, and I'm ready for love. Let the stormy clouds chase.
We all had a crush on Gene Kelly.
Come on,
last set.
Got a smile on my face.
Take an upper body, elbows high, side to side, little squeeze. Big breath, exhale. Back to center, pick up the pace, little tiny squeeze, yep. Lower your elbows, lower your hands. Take it to the side. Back to center, and other side. And center, shoulder. Center, other shoulder. Add a heel.
Sun's in my heart, and I'm ready for love.
This song makes me giggle. Last one, and bring it out. We're gonna go under our legs or in front. Here we go. Three, and go. Down, up. Down, up. Take your time, slow and steady. You wanna go in front? It's a little less intense, yeah? Under if you want.
I'm happy again. I'm laughing at clouds. Dark up above. The sun's in my heart. And I'm ready for
And release. Let's go to inner thighs. Every day we're good at this, aren't we? In and in. Woo! Hands on your hips. Sit tall. Look over one shoulder. Back to center. Keep those legs moving. Other side. Back to center. And release. Bring it to the side. Legs and ankles and knees together. Hand on your hips. Just circle. Yep. Big circle. And reverse. Keep going. Two more. Let's change sides. Other side, hand on your hip, lean in, circle. Woo. Thank you for being here. It's so fun. And reverse. two more, and back to center. Tap and tap, tap and tap, little circle over, slow it down, here we go, and circle, like a figure eight, down, and down and up. Change direction. Here we go. Up and down. Up and swing. Up and swing. Big breath. Exhale. Use that spinal rotation. Let's catch. Up and down. Woo! Finish out the song. Catch and catch. You want to clap? Okay. I'm not good. I might drop it. Yes. It's like chasing a cat. Woo. Three more, two, last one, catch, little, side, open and close, slow it down just a little bit, up, down. Up, down, last one, and release. Let's grab some water and we'll cool down. Whew. Here we go. Extend one leg, lift your heart, tummy's engaged, lean into the bent knee. Oh, that feels good. We worked hard today. Sit tall, arm circles, big breath, let all that tension go. Back to center, lean in. If you're able to grab your toe anytime, you can do that. And release, let's change sides. Extend, lift up, and lean in. Whew. Tall, circle that arm. Bring it in, lean in. And release. Bring it to the center, open your legs. Your thumbs are on the inside, lean forward. And rotate that shoulder like you're looking at your neighbor. Hey, what's going on over there? Sit tall and change sides. Look around. Back to center. Bring your feet together. Arms, big breath up. As you exhale, rotate to one side. Inhale up. Rotate to the other side. And up. One more each side. Last one. Hands come into heart center. Sit super tall. Just let your chin rest on your chest, looking down. Take your head and look to your shoulder, chin towards your shoulder, and change sides. Back to center, big breath up. And exhale down. A round of applause for a crazy fun day. I say crazy a lot because I just love to have fun, as you can tell, wearing my fun little cat ears today. Thanks for joining me. I love you guys. Always have fun wherever you go. Just bring the party with you. Bye. See you tomorrow.